Let's talk about packing the court then. Let's talk about the fact. Yeah, I'm about to. And do you know that of the 50 people who President Trump appointed to the Court of Appeals for lifetime appointments, not one is black? This is what they've been doing. You want to talk about packing a court? Let's have that discussion.
President Obama had the opportunity to appoint the first African-American female Supreme Court justice, and he chose not to act.
The devil is a motherfucking liar, so you know I ain't worried. Be honest.